sick here. It's Paul Bogart!
Thank you. If you know it, you might as well sing it, but I'd be honored to sing it.
You need to have a way. Thank you.
original booking on one is just a pure unadulterated country song. It's called Pretty Please. Here we go.
I'm not ashamed. Thank you.
Got a George Jones two-timber right here with us in. Yeah. songwriter, I write that stuff, but I know it can sometimes just make stuff up. This song here is not one of those. This is a true story. Every word of it is true. My wife has babies really, really fast. Our first one, she pushed for about 45 minutes, and he was there. He was right there for him. His name's Jet. And Jet's tired. And the doctor said, boy, she heard you. That one happened pretty fast. Maybe on number two, you should pay attention and get here and hurry. And we were paying attention. And we got there and hurried. With the baby right in the front seat, a little wet, soaking wet, to make the baby right in the front seat of the car. And his name is Ace. Ace Bogart. Just give it an A, because you can't name him Paul or John or another sort of more plain name. Because this kid was born at 100 miles an hour on Interstate 40 on the way to St. Thomas Hospital in Nashville. And my wife delivered her own baby all by herself. So I wrote a song about the most terrifying 22 minutes of my entire life. This is called The Ballad of Exit 199, if y'all like.
What's your brand? Thank you.
take you down.